What's up, everyone? Question for you guys. I'm in North Hollywood, California, outside of 7-Eleven. Parents go in and shop in a store and they leave the baby in the running car with no adult in an area full of transients, full of people on substance abuse. I don't think that's a good idea and it may not end well. Because anybody could just jump in a car and drive off. Here, listen. Sorry, my car's not even on. But I just went into the 7-Eleven and I noticed that. Crazy, crazy situation. What would you do in this situation? But there you have it right here in Los Angeles. People need to be careful. It's just, we live in a crazy world. I turned off my engine so you could hear that engine. You hear it going. So, there you have it. Parents gotta be responsible. I mean, at least lock the car, at least close the windows. But then don't leave your child in there with windows closed, or take your child in with you when you go food shopping. But hopefully it ends well and it's a good situation. Stay tuned. LE Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Secback. You can follow me on Instagram at LE Secback. And here's Magnolia, Laurel Canyon. And there's always homeless people right over here.